Hello friends, welcome to Moon's recipe, and today's recipe would be curd paratha. It will be very super soft paratha and your kids will really enjoy it. So let's begin. So for that I'm taking this boiled potato and mash it. See the potato is mashed. Now to this I'll be adding curd. Also I'll be adding this garam masala powder and salt to taste. Now I'll mix this and I'll add the wheat flour accordingly. Do not add too much, and this dough will not require water. I'll just use my hands and make a fine dough. Friends, our dough is ready. See, it should not stick to your hands. It should be properly made. Now I'll make the parathas. See friend, one side is done. I've flipped it to the other side. Now I'll add the clarified butter or ghee. Now similarly I'll make the rest. See friends, it's done. I've made similarly all. It has turned out super soft. Now we'll do the plating. I've taken this tomato slices and this is blanched carrot and spinach. So we'll decorate it this. Dahi Paratha is ready to serve. Serve the way I've served. Your kids will really love it, and also they will really like the taste of paratha. If you like my recipe, please subscribe to Moon's Recipes and post your comments. Thank you so much.